this.
I don't know.
I forget what it said.
I like this camera mounted onto my handlebars because every time I turn the handlebars, the camera moves too, you know? So, okay, we're at Stony Creek. I came from Hamburg on the trail, and we're now in Schuylkill County. I didn't bring my spare battery because I'm making that leather for the styrofoam case that I'm taking. And, we'll see what happens on this trip. I'm not exactly sure how many miles. How many miles it is to Auburn. But I should have plenty enough. To do a round trip here. But it seems like I'm going downhill. It's hard to tell if it's level or if I'm going downhill or uphill. I always had that. Even out in Colorado, going up and down the mountains. It's like, I don't know, it looks like I'm going downhill or uphill. I just couldn't tell. It looks like you're going downhill, but you're actually going uphill because you got to go on the gas, you know? Yeah, I don't have to. I guess I'm going downhill. I don't have to. The electric motor is not working very hard. But on the way back, if I am going downhill here, there's a few people up this way, not many. I was in a parking lot back there. I don't know if I got some pictures or whatever. I can't figure out this connecting to Street View, Google Street View app. I really need to investigate how
it says, you know, to connect. Maybe I have to connect
physically, not through Wi-Fi or Bluetooth.
Maybe I have to connect
to my phone. I don't know. But on the top, it would have said GPS, a little thing for a map. I didn't see any icon like that on the top. Decided to make a video without it. I turned off the Street View app. And I gotta try a short one around the house. Besides, when I turned on the app, it's like, it's got me moving. So, I'm out in the middle of nowhere. Had me moving around and I wasn't even moving. So, that's no good for Google Street View. Even if I'm on a trail, it would allow me to do this trail, you know. intrigue you, but whatever. Just talking. Have a nice view here. This path or trail used to actually be a railroad coming through here. When they stopped using it as a railroad, well, it was abandoned for many, many years. This is what they did. Looks like this may be a dead end camp. So further I can go. I guess that's what they call the chutes down there. I've never been here. So I'm close to Auburn. This is a new bridge. Why did they have it closed off? Building the Schuylkill River Trail, closing the Auburn Gap. Okay, I guess this will continue eventually. The Auburn SRT Bridge, you are here. 6 miles from Auburn SRT Bridge to Kernsville Recreation. Kernsville is where I came from. So, we're here. Auburn is a new trail connected. Coming 2022. Okay. 8.95 1/2 miles from Auburn. Okay. I don't know. No, 8.95. Railroad. There's a river road. Railroad. It's quite nice here, but I thought. And I'm not going to hunt for it. There's a trail somewhere.
have to be on this side because the river's over there. I don't know. I'm lost. I came around the bend over this and that's coming in 2022, and this is 2022. Okay, well, let's not waste any time here. I want a video going back. Part of the trail, anyway. I should just turn this off till I get to the parking lot. But turn it off, then my camera's gonna disconnect, I guess. Oh well. Snapped a picture of how many miles I had on my my bike odometer. This doesn't seem far at all. I thought I was only halfway there. Well, I was halfway to Auburn. No, not over halfway. I thought you could go into Auburn from here. You probably can if you want to carry your bike across the river, get off the trail, but you're not supposed to get off the trail, right? Up here's that parking lot, Stony Creek, I think, whatever. State Games parking lot. Nice cool in here, but it's been there's nobody around me, so I'm notice it on the way in. Nice little pond. It almost reminds me like a fishing game when they have fishing rodeos. I'll investigate another time. Maybe they all said oops. If I'd own it, I wouldn't want anybody on it either. I fucked on the trail. So far this mount for my speaker. My speaker has not fallen.
You're good.
I'm green, bud.
Is that Dennis Groff?
Yes, it is.
It's hard to recognize people.
Oh, hey, Dennis.
I'm Dennis Adam.
Hi, yeah.
Hi, Dennis.
Good to see you. How you been?
I didn't realize you passed me back there, right?
Yeah.
I didn't know it was you. That's how old we get. You know,
yeah.
We don't know each other anymore even when we look in the mirror.
But I see, I know who you are.
Yeah.
How you been?
I didn't realize I seen the ponytail. Wait. That almost looks like Dennis Groff.
Yeah. I love it out here. The hard part's going back, Dennis.
Huh?
I love it out here. The hard part's going back.
Yeah, it seemed like it was downhill coming here. This is the first time I've been this far.
Oh, really? It's actually good going home. You're going south. You're going down now.
Oh, I thought it was downhill.
No, north is you're going
uphill. It's uphill.
Yeah, yeah. But it's the hard part
be
is.
Be cool. I'm recording.
Oh, that's okay. Well, the hard part is. It's so nice coming up here, it's hard to get back.
What's that little pond down there? Who does that belong to?
The Rod and Gun Club in
That's what Auburn, I thought.
I think, yeah.
That's what I said on the camera when I stopped them. Look, it almost looks like a fishing game where they come and do the fishing rodeos like at Hamburg.
Yeah, I think that's what they do with the kids and stuff.
See, I'm not too bad with this. This is electric, so...
Yeah, that's nice.
I just got it.
Well, this is my
no
therapy.
Insurance, no gas.
Yeah,
you got the old.
Well, it's actually this is only a couple years old. I bought it at Walmart.
27 inch tire.
Yeah, it's a repop, but it was built so it can accommodate my spinal issues.
Spinal issues.
Yeah, I got hurt at work and I'm all messed up. Don't want to talk about that on camera.
Well, you used to work at General Battery, then when they closed up, you go out to DECA.
Yeah, and then I left, then I went out on the road, and I was traveling for R&J Reynolds for a while.
Doing rentals?
No, sales, R&J Reynolds.
Oh.
Yeah. So
got your back issues, and I went completely deaf.
Oh.
Without this cochlear implant. I wouldn't be able to hear shit.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, over $50,000 operation later, I can hear, and it's good.
Well, that's good.
You know.
Well, you enjoy your trip out here, okay?
Yeah, I'm going to head too, because...
I'm trying to enjoy my solitude.
Okay. See you, Dennis.
See you again, Dennis.
Thank you.
6 miles an hour.
Yeah. Pedal assist.
I got my driving glasses on, and I can't read the screen on my camera on my phone. So, more bars till it gets to half. When I started, I was about at 50 or 51 miles, I think. Oh, cool. Tissue on the train. This is gonna be a be amazed if this video going. I'm gonna try and shoot video all the way to the railroad tracks. I did the other video, a short one, what, 5 minutes, 6 minutes, I don't know what it was. Kernsville parking lot, Kernsville Dam parking lot to, we're at the beginning of the trail to the railroad track bridge, trust me. And this is like the rest of the complete trail, so. Beep, beep.
Beep, beep.
Hey. Hey. Hello. You'd walk past walking on the sidewalk in Hamburg, I think. Okay, battery's at 71%, and I got plenty of gigabytes. So off we go again. It's gonna be an awful large video file, unless it separates it into a couple. Hi. Nobody says hi. mind the wobbly. Hey, I'm lucky I'm riding a bike at all. Looks like we're at Fort Cutting here. Junction. Route 61 bridge. It would be the overpass for me, right? Underpass, overpass. Never mind, I'll pass. Getting a little dark. Might have went close to about 8 miles here. Total. Bump my mirror. Don't want to bump my mirror. Okay. Well, I'm gonna let it on. That's 44 minutes, almost 45 minutes. We'll go to the end of the trail. Thank you. conversation. Not 2 bars above, man. This is weird, the way the battery, it dies down and then it comes back.
Yes.